Winning an Oscar is a dream for most people in the cinema world. It is an international recognition of excellence in cinematic achievements. But seems like Bollywood industry doesn't pay heed to Oscar winners. Music composer and singer A.R. Rahman has won the National Award 6 times, while he has twice won at the Oscars and the Grammys for his work in film Slumdog Millionaire. He is the first Indian musician to win an Oscar. He recently revealed that he is not getting much work in Hindi film industry as there is a whole gang working against him and spreading false rumors about him. On his big revelation, filmmaker Shekhar Kapoor came out and said, "You know what your problem is, A.R. Rahman? You went and got Oscars. An Oscar is the kiss of death in Bollywood. It proves you have more talent than Bollywood can handle." Shockingly, A.R. Rahman isn't the only one to become a victim of gang culture after winning an Oscar. Sound engineer Rasul Pukutti, who also won an Oscar for his work in Slumdog Millionaire, shared his story. He wrote on Twitter, "Dear Shekhar Kapoor, ask me about it. I had gone through near breakdown as nobody was giving me work in Hindi films and regional cinema held me tight after I won the Oscar. There were production houses told me at my face, 'We don't need you.'" However, Russell isn't affected with the treatment and has accepted his fate. He further wrote, "When I discussed this with my Academy member friends, they told me about Oscar curse. It's faced by everybody. I enjoyed going through that phase when you're on the top of the world and when you know people reject you. It's the biggest reality check." Well, who would have thought that winning an Oscar could cost you a lot of work opportunities, while we assume that Oscar would open windows for bigger opportunities.